Hello, Danafil Games Movers.
Welcome to season two of Danafil Play Sims 4. Yeah, we have this moment where we're like, oh my god, this title, what the hell? Hashtag 64.
What is the title?
To all the new people that are subscribed, we are here for you, okay? Yeah. We did a poll on the community tab and they said, rebrand this bitch.
It's time for a fresh
start.
So here
we are.
This is it.
We're saying goodbye to the old house.
We're setting it on fire. No, we're not setting it on fire. We're gonna sell everything.
Sell it, Phil. Yeah. When you move house, you don't set fire to the old house.
Oh.
You sell it and keep the things
that
you
like. I mean, I did light that match and throw it in the old apartment. This is the gas leak cupboard.
Gas leak. So as we talked about last time, Dalian, emo icon legend, we've bought the high school years
back. He has fan art now. People love the new Dalian. He might be the main character.
Fuck Dil Halter. Fuck the millennial gaze. We are all here for the teen alien iconic teen moments, such as dancing the night away at prom, celebrating your graduation, making friends. Doesn't sound like my teen moments.
I was gonna say, that sounds very different to mine. Experiencing the rollercoaster of puberty, though, we've all been there.
That implies that there's ups. It was more like the skydive.
We can live vicariously through Dalian's puberty.
He can fix
this
our trauma.
Why do I keep saying puberty?
I don't know, stop it. I hate that word. Dalian's gonna fix everything.
Yes.
No pressure. I never had a locker. My school was lame.
I had a locker. Mine was covered in Sarah Michelle Gellar.
You actually had a locker.
Yeah,
like
I did.
From high school, and you covered it in. You cut out pictures of Sarah Michelle Gellar. You took them to school.
Yes.
And you taped them up.
And it was a really cool locker until someone wrote labia on the front of it. And then that was just my locker for the rest of the year.
You had the labia locker?
Yeah, I did.
Was it a targeted labia?
No. It was
just a random labia.
It was
labia?
Random, but it was very bright and bold. So do we sell the house before we buy the house?
Yes, Phil, that's what you do, because otherwise you have no money.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. Look at it.
Oh, it's prouder and larger than I remember.
Get ready to die. So firstly, I'm just going to say this. When we get this new house, I don't want to have two floors.
Because
all this clickety-clacking, I don't get it. I feel like they're at that bungalow stage of their life.
Yeah.
The gay kids moved out. It's time to lose a floor.
They don't
need it.
They don't need the entire floor. But what about Dalian? Does he need a basement? Does he need his own space to do
maybe
teen things?
Something like do all those iconic teen moments.
Yeah.
I only want one thing from this goddamn new house, and that is to not have to fix a sink and a toilet and a fridge every 5 seconds when it explodes and leaves a puddle on the floor.
Maybe there's super ones that we can get that are just gonna fix themselves.
We're gonna sell all of this.
Do you know what I remembered? Mirror butt. Do you remember that?
Mirror butt.
Maybe we should have a bathroom full of mirrors so we get butts on every
wherever
angle.
Wherever we go, we must see the butt in the mirror.
Butt.
Deep lore.
I think we're allowed 3 vetoes. So the other person wants to delete something or sell it, we're allowed to veto it. Because
so
I
can't make everything black.
I know you, Daniel Blackson.
We had a request, which is keep Dalian's eyebrows ginger, so it has that proper out-of-the-box black hair dye tragic experience.
Like me. Ginge the eyebrows. I don't know if you... Oh, can you? Yes. They're not
orange.
He wasn't that orange. He was, like, dark orange.
Okay.
That's right.
Is that what you tell yourself every day?
That's kind of what mine are
I can see the little orange peeking through your eyebrows.
Do you know when
you
I tried tinting my eyebrows, I looked insane. It just did not work.
Right, how the fuck do we sell a house? It's a Friday night.
The final transformation of the day.
Oh my god. Yeah, time to burn the house down. The amount of anxiety that people get when we don't take the object outside. Fuck it.
What are we gonna do?
What is one thing that we are not keeping? The cock.
No, I like the cock. I want to keep the cock. The cock brings good luck.
The gaming arcade.
No, that's expensive. You sell that for like £9,000. I mean, last time we did chairs, I feel like this time we need to do the biggest chair.
Oh shit. Come on, Dil. Yeah. Flip your clothes on.
Transformation of the day is...
Uber wah.
Come on, something good.
Don't explode. Please don't explode. It's been so long.
Oh my god.
Ooh, shit.
That is amazing.
I feel like we just made money.
Look at that.
Oh my god.
That must be worth at least £1 million.
The Midas transformation thing.
We earned this. After all of the shitty ones, we get a delightful...
So that's worth 220. That is worth 4,000.
Oh my god. That's like all the money that we've got. We got like the
stonks,
the queen sofa.
Wow.
Rest in peace, Mom.
Yeah, rest in peace, Lizzie. Damn, that TV is small. What is going on? What an ugly TV. What does it look like, a PC monitor?
My transformation urges are tingling. Can we just do the other sofa and then I will rest. I will rest.
I could honestly think we could transform the microwave
we
as
hate
well
the
because
microwave,
there's just a chance that we can just upgrade all of our things.
Yeah.
Phil, one of these is going to set on
no,
fire.
No, I'm not ready for
it
that.
It is.
Don't say that. Everything's going
to
be fine.
Nuki, enjoy your sleep because you are about to be on fire.
Hot dog. East. Ooh, more
that
fancy.
That is a downgrade. How is that more fancy? We just turned a sofa into a table.
Oh, it looks like it's got like correlated edges.
I don't want a correlated ornate side table.
How much
is
it worth?
I want a freaking couch.
How much is it worth? Oh, okay. I stand corrected. Right, microwave. I've got a need within me to transform.
You need to stop. Oh, we can't because unfortunately there is some...
Get it out.
Stinky. Who the F is leaving stinky
crap
in here?
That's why the kitchen was stinking. Ugh, how long's that been there? Since Christmas in 2018.
Oh my god, it's a 5-year-old bowl. Oh. Scrub the shit out of that,
it's
Dill.
It's making a whole new life for Brother Fidelian.
There's no other ones in this video, yeah?
This is it. No!
Ah!
Oh my god,
what
oh my
do
god.
We do? Right, what do we do?
Okay. I don't
put
I don't
in
remember.
Inventory.
I don't remember what to do.
Oh, shit.
Right, turn out. Now, go. Turn out.
Extinguish with freeze ray.
Yes.
Oh, my God. We were so ready for this moment.
Perfect.
Come on. Show your child what to do.
Why can't he do it?
Extinguish with freeze ray. He can't get to it? What do you mean?
Why can't he get to it?
Oh, great. We can't even save it because, the game's like, hey, don't save scum. Let your family die if you need to. Okay. Dalian,
can you do it?
You are now the adult.
999.
And what should Tabitha do?
Extinguish. Yes.
Right. We've got the freeze way. Extinguish. Can I say either of these words
today?
Right? Call the whack whack to Brockmont! Why can't they access it? Is it because it's on the kitchen counter? I can't go into build mode. Well, what does this mean? Oh my god, it's Jimmy Fire.
Right, get in, please.
Come
help.
On.
They're not extinguishing it.
Act faster. Dalian just
happening?
This is true teen moments right now.
Please just help
Why
us.
Why are they all just putting on clothes?
I don't know.
Dill's just hanging out.
Why is he just staring at the fire?
Come on, Ronnie. Tax dollars at work. Dalian's just crying in the background.
What? I was joking about burning the house down.
Can we move it? Go
no,
in the garden.
Okay, we can't move it.
No. Oh. Go there.
Yes, okay.
I gotta say, Ronnie and Harold, you are fired. No pun intended.
They are literally fired.
Okay, well, let's just fast forward through this.
I'm so stressed.
This is a really contained fire.
Oh my god.
The fire has been put out. Be a little more careful sometimes. As if you did fucking anything.
Just stared at it.
And then Dill's gone right back to being happy, and he's gonna grab a serving of corn.
Okay.
Right, well, Phil, have we learned a lesson there?
No, because the
Dalian's having a stress shit in his coat. He's also feeling happy.
All right.
Because of cooking memories.
He was cooking himself. The microwave is fine as well.
And so's the kitchen counter. Right, this house is cursed. Right. We need to sell this immediately.
Okay, what we're gonna do
is...
We've got 7,800 simoleons.
We're gonna sell the house. This is an architectural marvel. Is it gonna be on Architectural Digest?
First, we need to sell everything we don't want. Keep
so
it
for this.
Or eat it.
Okay, green wardrobe.
Sell.
Nope. Bedside table. It's okay.
It's
okay.
We can sell it. I feel
Not
like we just need
though.
An entire new look.
Not that, though. Not that,
No,
though.
don't sell the little toys.
This mirror, it's a bit basic, but it could stay.
That can stay. I like the mirror.
Plum bob inventory.
Dan, can I make a decision here?
What are we doing with the ceiling light?
Sell it.
Sell.
I want to keep...
This. Fug. Sell.
F that.
Sell.
Bin that.
Rug. Sell. Keep this. Inoffensive.
Keep the plan.
Yeah, that's tasteful.
I love
I
that,
like
plan.
That plan.
Okay, bathroom.
Ooh. That's a keep, 100%.
This bath is sexy. I like this bath.
That's a premium bath.
Yeah.
That's an ugly sink.
The super toilet. What was that again?
What is this? Made by Dill, a wooden toilet?
Oh, yeah.
Fuck no.
Okay. Sell that. Keep this.
We need to keep the space shower. I mean, that shit is legit. Dalian is going to snap out of this build mode like, bro, what?
What was that?
This mirror. Fine.
It's fine. It's nice. It's got LED in it.
Ceiling light. Vom. Sit in the darkness, Dalian. Right. Spare room.
Okay.
It's kind of gross.
I quite like the vibes in
this
here.
This is okay.
Yeah.
But this bed and that quilted drawer.
They are...
It's giving swinger vibes.
Yeah, they're a bit swingery.
I don't like it whatsoever.
Not that there's anything wrong with swinging, but...
The vibes of middle-aged swingers is the problem,
yeah.
Not the lifestyle.
Someone commented on our video saying we've got some kind of grass upstairs.
When we moved in, someone gave us pampas leaves.
What is that? And apparently it's like a swinger sign. I know that if you put a pineapple on your door, you're going to get a few knocks.
Pineapple yeah. on your door?
Apparently people do it on cruise ships. They're like, here's my pineapple. And then people like go
But then as you walk around the cruise ship, everyone's going to be like, no,
it's subtle. They'll wear like a pineapple bikini. And then someone will like, oh, get my keys.
Well, now everyone knows that if anyone does anything with a pineapple,
yeah,
they're
like,
looking for it.
Mom, why is there a pineapple on the door?
The log was from the camping trip.
Oh, it has memories.
We'll find a place for it. The picnic table?
It's sweet. I like it.
It's kind of ugh.
Damn!
The cactus.
We have joint decisions here.
You can't even keep the cactus. Right, okay, we will rebuy the cactus.
Rebuy the cactus. Barbecue keep, obviously.
Bigger one.
There might be a bigger one, but
we'll
I don't
see.
Know if we've got the cash. Can we keep
tree.
The tree? Sell.
We'll have to sell it for now.
To get a new one.
Dog hoop.
Keep. He's our friend. He will turn into a giant mutant and overthrow the town
we
otherwise.
We do not need the potty anymore.
How do you know? Dill might be pregnant again after going to space.
We cannot sell the pool. Does that just get sold with the house?
I don't. It must get sold with
I
the house.
I won't sell the ladder to the pool in case one of those intentional sim murder situation happens. The last thing I'm going to do is move that satellite, okay? This fridge.
That fridge has been through a lot. I feel like
it was
19.
Only worth 19? Three?
Okay, we need to level up this kitchen. Super
space
bin.
Space bin.
Keep
that
it.
Can stay.
Microwave.
Get the hell out of
Die.
Our life.
Oh, Dill, he's going to be so shocked when he wakes up.
Let him enjoy his corn.
He needs to enjoy the corn.
Fancy table. You stay. Fancy chair.
Keep that.
You stay.
We need to model the whole house
Terrifying
around that
alien.
Fancy chair.
You stay. What is this? Sell. That's inoffensive.
Yeah.
This is offensive.
You want to sell the pig? After all we've been through with that thick hog.
Oh God.
Do you actually want to sell the pig?
Oh my God, we can keep it fine.
Goodness sake.
I will hide it in the corner. Cafe board.
That's not going to fit
No,
anywhere.
That TV needs to go. Way too small.
That was expensive.
Cockerel.
Keep.
Fireplace. Ooh, it is
Ooh,
purple though.
I like it. Keep it, keep it, keep it.
Oh no, it's Veto. Bright purple. You are not, okay, how many vetoes do we get?
If you really hate it, we can get another one.
These pots and pans, they're a bit rustic for me. I don't like the vibe of cockerel chains hanging from the ceiling. It's a bit medieval dungeon.
It's a bit dungeony.
I'm not in a fun, kinky way.
I'm not in love with that, so you can sell.
Get out.
I want to keep these chairs.
Oh my God, vetoing the chairs. I'm using one of my vetoes on the chairs.
To get rid of them?
Yep. They were our chairs from the house that we were in at the time.
Yes.
And the times have changed.
Okay, but the anti-veto is that we have a lot of color in the new house. It can't all be Dan, black and white. Dill loves this
Dill
bar.
Loves
you cannot
this bar.
Get rid of the bar.
Can we,
no, they are possessed and we need to keep them.
They are possessed and we need to keep
yes,
them?
Yes, otherwise they will wreak havoc on us.
Dill, keep the
loves,
purple
he
bar.
He loves it. Can't see anything now. We got rid of all the lights.
Yeah, we should have done that later. These doors.
Get rid of the doors. How are they going to leave?
Is anyone outside? Oh my God, we've just trapped
Nuki.
Oh no,
what have you done?
Oh my God, well.
Don't just sell the doors.
It's too late. I have sold the door. That's now just a wall. Nuki, fend for yourself.
What? This is like removing the ladder on the pool.
Right, whatever the hell that is. No.
Malapples.
Malapples.
Very important.
What's it worth? It's worth $80.
Ooh, I thought you were going to click by accident then. I was so stressed.
Imagine. We'd have had to have just undone this whole video.
Yeah. I love this tree. Oh, we'll have to get it again.
We'll rebuy it.
Llama hedge.
Llama hedge. Look, we can rebuy it.
We will rebuy the llama
hedge. But
it's
got to go.
Okay.
Here. Let's talk about this. This fish tank is a bit gaudy.
Oh, it's so good.
But
it's
good.
It's got all our pets
we'll
in it
We'll store
as well.
It for now.
Yeah.
But I think there could be a more tasteful one. That's okay.
That's good.
This I hate.
Well, how much is it worth?
1,000. It's so noisy.
It's really noisy. Okay.
Have a tasteful gaming
PC. We'll get
PC.
A better one. We'll get a better one.
These are all kind of fine.
This is one of the best PCs you can get. We have to keep that.
What?
Remember?
What is it made of?
That was our biggest purchase.
I love that we're playing this on a mid PC and then Dill's got some actual monster.
Tabitha loves that guitar. Keep that.
Tasteful.
Tasteful.
We need to keep these selfies.
Oh,
look
cute.
At these. Memory lane.
Yes.
Get in there. Why were they just stuck to the top of the room?
I don't know.
The drawings. We've got the dog calendar. We've got this drawing. My dab. Art style vehicle.
Yes.
And the title is Vehicle People by Dab Halter. Okay, Dab, that's why you're the arty one.
Did a good job.
Oh, fire alarm, yeah.
We've only recently made this, so I think this is all very tasteful for his bedroom.
I agree. I feel like we can keep a lot of this because it is quite authentic.
Yeah.
No wonder he's turned out so well.
Yeah. Oh, look, it's the original Dab and Evan.
Oh my God, where it all began. Can that gnome not troll the selfie?
What is with the gnome?
This is the beginning of a budding ship here.
It's more than a budding ship. They're
literally engaged.
Engaged.
Yeah. What is this?
What?
Alien affirmation. This document records the birth of the child. We need to keep Dalian's birth certificate.
It's Dalian's birth certificate. Okay. I forgot about that.
And yeah, sorry, buddy. I think it's time to sell that. Bonk. Here we go. Da-da-da.
Okay.
Hey guys, love what you've done with the place.
Can we put a door back out on the outside so we can rescue the dog?
Have this door, Nuki.
There we go.
He doesn't even give a shit. Nuki's just vibing.
Yeah, he's having a lovely time.
I'm just looking at the pancakes across the street.
Yeah.
And all of these other neighbors that we didn't give a crap about getting to know.
It's true.
Goodbye, whoever the hell you were.
Do you reckon we've got to go say goodbye to the pancakes before 100%.
We leave? 100%.
Right, okay. Now, the pancakes are about to be in for a shock because they have not seen their younger... neighbors.
I thought the whole reason we're moving is because, well, they kind of know because of the clone.
We trust them.
They're
as
our
well.
Only friends.
Mother-in-law.
They're in the witness protection program.
Yes.
Oh, look. It is the fake one.
That's the clone.
We're not going to talk to you, Erica. Let's go talk to good old, no, do not transform Eliza.
We just need to give them a hug and say thank you. I'm sure they'll be back for the wedding.
Well, this is weird. Hey, so I'm young again.
He's still wearing his old man clothes. That's why he looks weird.
Oh, God.
Tabitha, go say bye to Bob.
Aww. Where is Bob? Is that marriage holding up? Hello?
Robert?
Bob is asleep. Tabitha, wake him up.
That's a little bit weird to go into your neighbor's bedroom and wake them up.
Wake him up.
Her old lady outfit is just not right.
Now this has swinger energy.
Bob, get the hell up. We're moving out forever. Eliza's getting into bed and we're saying, well, anyway, bye, Bob.
Bye, Bob.
This is very normal. Dill really has to pee and is, in fact, holding a drink talking
okay.
to Bob.
Well, let's get, get this out of the way quickly, then.
We would say get out of his system. Yes, yeah. He does need to get the piss out of his system.
And the goodbye
while
to Bob.
Bob's trying to crack a wise one.
There we go.
And Dalian has become one with the sofa.
I don't think they're that emotional.
Dill, go piss! Look after yourself!
Oh no, he's wet himself.
Really? Dill?
Hopefully not on the sofa!
Well, what a way to say goodbye. Just having a shower. This is inappropriate. Please stop, said Erica.
Oh my God.
You don't know what's inappropriate for us. I will get into my crop top whilst peeing myself on your couch. We've got to leave. It's 1 a.m. on a Saturday.
They don't want to be our friends now.
Get the hell out. Get the hell out.
Oh, God.
Who needs entertainment when you can just play in some leaves at 4 a.m.?
I mean,
life with the Halters.
Are we just waiting till sunrise to sell the house now?
I think so.
Okay.
As the sun rises on the owls. Oh, look at it.
It's so majestic.
Look at it. I feel just so unreasonably emotional about saying goodbye to this owl slide.
I know.
It represents far too much, not just in the lore of this YouTube channel, but in all of our lives.
Just, we all have an owl slide in our hearts that we want to express.
Somewhere deep.
Ah, Baldo's
lot. Are you sure?
Is it happening?
Right, we have to do this together, Phil.
Okay, three, two, one.
It was only worth 20,000 simoleons.
Oh my God.
You're telling me that Dill's PC was worth almost half as much as the entire house?
Yes. That's it. Look at that empty space.
Oh my God.
We've done it now.
The Halters are homeless.
But where are we going to go? We've not even talked about this. There's like so many places we can choose.
I love the unlike life when you think about these things. We're like, let's just sell all our shit, bulldoze the house, and then talk about what the plan is.
Sometimes that's the best way.
Okay, right. So this is the Sims world.
Yes.
We were in Willow Creek. Desert, Palm Springs vibes. I'm thinking no.
We've been there before.
I hate sand, it gets everywhere. Okay. Mongolia Promenade.
Oh yeah.
I don't think we're yacht people.
No, we're not.
Windenburg.
Oh, I was tempted by this one.
Take ye old deep breath and enjoy the mountain air. So it's like German Swiss.
Yeah. Well, the thing is, we're running away from the feds, so we can't be too close to Willow Creek.
Okay.
I think we should have a look at that one.
What are we working with here? Oh,
ooh.
Here we go. It does come with a high school. So if we're thinking about Dalian and moving to a new school catchment area, yes.
That's quite a sexy art deco school as well. Look
I
at
do
that
like
outside.
That. They've got bold turquoise tables. So the houses are quite Bavarian. We do have a lot there in mid nowhere.
Oh, that's
lovely.
On an island. Look at that.
The crumbling isle, a misnomer. Glorious high-end real estate as far as the eye can see.
I don't think
we're meant to be
I don't
there.
Think we're island people. I think we want to be connected to the mainland so we can drive into the city
yes.
and see our gay sons.
Oh my god, the bros live here.
Oh, not the bros.
Get out.
Windslar, wide open spaces, and a chateau or two. This place is posh as heck.
This is poshy.
Old Platz. I mean, that's okay. So the option would be there, the summer home. That does sound quite retirement life.
This looks very Epcot-esque, is what I'm gonna say.
Epcot.
It doesn't look like
as opposed to saying it looks German. The whole Sims is Epcot-esque. Okay, it's a pastiche of suburban life.
I don't mean it. I don't mean it.
Copperdale. If it's anything like Riverdale, run.
Yeah.
Jasper Prescott foraged it for treasured crystals, hoping it would one day blossom into a prosperous community. And although the mines have halted, what is this deep lore
about? This is very
the mine?
Riverdale.
This is also the lore of Silent Hill.
The maple mines.
The maple mines, which are now eternally burning. And then when the mist comes in and the air rain sirens start, watch out for Pyramid Head. It's home to families seeking a small town life with big city dreams for themselves and their teens.
Ooh. That's good.
That is us. Together they've unearthed a gem more precious than before, beloved high school memories.
Okay, let's have a...
Okay, kind of a mix of the both.
I like the aesthetic of the river in the
Rock
middle.
Rockridge Heights. It is home to the high school, Copperdale High. Oh my god, I'm liking the vibe of this.
Yeah, this sounds good. Oh my god, they've got a Ferris wheel. Like
what is going on over
here? A theme park.
Look at a whole ass theme park, and this is where one of the things is, Little Fool's Nook.
Oh, that's cute.
I like the sound
it's
of that.
It's a bit small.
Let's look at the lot, shall we?
Okay.
Is the seasons different in this place? Can we get some light up in this hoe? I like the environment.
Yeah.
The lake. The road, the Ferris wheel is right there.
Oh my god, that is good.
This is a vibe of a neighborhood.
Wow.
Are you kidding me? If I was a teen, I'd love to live there. Do we really need more space than this?
Yeah, I think so. I want a bigger zone. Let's just go back. We could demolish someone else's house.
So this is the lifestyle that we could have.
Ooh.
The hillside haven. I mean, not our vibe, looks kind of pancake-esque, but
yes.
The surrounding environment, hello.
This is an amazing lot.
Okay.
Could we demolish this one? Like, could we buy this and then demolish it? Yes.
I mean, I didn't own this house.
I mean, let's not ask
we any just
questions.
Bulldozed the shit out of that house. Okay, I hope think... that did not have any historical connotations because we just went, scoop! Well, lads, welcome to your new house.
That is, just look at this location.
Look at this 30 by 20. Look at the absolute joy that
majestic.
We could see.
Oh. Look at all of this nature around. It's so beautiful.
Look at how the light streams through the tree. Oh. This is so Riverdale. It is so Twilight. This is perfect for Dalian to be brooding in.
Yes.
He's tense because Nuki stinks. Shout out to that seagull.
We need to befriend it. It's Steve 2.
Can we click it? No.
Come join us.
What? In the 1992. Should we take a skim through the neighborhood? Where are they going to be living now? Okay.
Yeah.
So we got over here. The
what's going on there?
Good Omens Cat Food Company. Like, what's going on there? I mean, this theme park, if Dalian doesn't have multiple iconic teen moments here.
That is incredible.
The House of Goo.
There's a love train.
Woohoo with Tabitha in the haunted house. Dill.
Can we end the episode doing that?
They're gonna christen their new neighborhood before the house is even built by just abandoning their alien child and the smelly dog on a lot while they woohoo on a ghost train.
It wouldn't be a Dan and Phil Sims video without it.
All right, let's watch this play out in real time.
Sure.
Hey there, wife. You excited for your new life?
Oh, bit of wicks.
Oh, Dill's learned Tabitha's woohoo interest.
Which involves ghost trains.
Tabitha's like, oh my god, walking? No, thank you. Dill's like, hell yeah.
Yes.
What are you doing, Nuki?
Nuki is finding us some treasure. He's waiting.
And now he waits. Here we go. Hey, Tabitha, you feeling fine? Ready to take this up a notch?
Oh.
Hello, they're not going to do it outside,
no,
are they?
Inside.
I'm so sorry to the fresh out of theater school actors that will be working in the scare maze. Do not hit them and also do not woohoo in front of them.
What is
going to
happen?
They're just trying to do their job. She wants some snackos.
Oh, it's happening. They're going all the way around. Into the room.
Steamy. Oh my god.
In every room.
The lights. Oh my god, what is.
Whoa. Dill. It's been a while. This is the first time since they've been. young.
They're celebrating their youthful forms once more.
So, this is our new lot.
You want your season two. Here we go.
Episode, we're going to be building, we're going to be putting our hard hats on, and we're going to be fighting over where to put everything. Because it's obvious our creative visions are not enmeshed.
I think it's going to be big violence. It's going to be big inspiration.
It's going to be bold.
It's going to be big expression. Well, if you're looking forward to that next video, subscribe. Like, so that people that are lost on YouTube are just so excited by Dan and Phil Sims season 2, episode 3.
Bell us hard. And I hope you have a lovely day. Don't
transform things twice, because then there will be a fire.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bye.